this hall have never taken our freedom for granted, never. And you have never stopped fighting for our beloved Constitution. Incredible people. Thank you.
Hold your breath.
You give your time, and your energy, your vote,
in
and your voice to stand strong for those sacred rights given to us by God, including the right to self-defense. And now, thanks to your activism and dedication,
traveling
you have an
in the world of my creation
to protect
what will see will defy.
We will protect your second nation. Your Second Amendment rights are under siege, but they will
if
never
want of you
ever
paradise,
be under siege.
Simply look around
as long as
and you will. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it.